Back to the initial perspective, with this short instructions, you should be able to perform some own measurements with this precision LCR meter. If you get stuck somewhere, if the measurement device does not behave as intended and is showing some strange stuff on the display, just switch it off, wait for 5 seconds and switch it on again, and it should go back into some basic mode. As said, there is no preset button here on this device. So the task for you is now to take the same samples. So there have been different samples for resistors and samples for capacitors and different samples for inductors, the same samples that you have used for the measurements with the impedance analyzer, and now perform the same measurements here and compare the results that you obtain with the results that you obtained with the impedance analyzer. With this, I wish you the best of success for your measurements.